Congratulations to LeBron James. He has not once but twice passed the Hall of Famer, Karl Malone, the mailman, in scoring. I believe that is an honor. Once someone has set a record, it is meant to be broken. And I'm waiting to see who's going to surpass LeBron James on the scoring list.